cowboy boots and rubber boots.
I remember being bullied throughout middle school, and I thought of giving up, but I was like, no, that's not me. I'm not someone that gives up. No one had passion for music like I did, and so I was very different. It was really hard. I remember coming home crying all the time.